Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Anvesha Mukherjee and today is going to be a DIY day. I have not gone to a parlor to get my eyebrows and my muchi, like the upper lip, done for like a month. So I was planning to go today and then I suddenly thought that why just can't I DIY it? Maybe even you guys will get some help out of it. Like I have concentration of hair here. You see? There's like almost a mustache coming out. But it's okay. I'm going to tell you just one ingredient which you need to get rid of it. Just one. So first things first, tie up your hair because you don't want hair. Okay, so I'm not taking the paste. So this thing has dried now. I have kept it for 15 minutes. It's a difficult to talk because it has dried up. I'm going to use a little water and rub it in the direction of the thing. Water from tap, I'm in the bathroom. So do it like this, okay? I'm blowing on a phone and let's see how it works. Take the water from the tap and just gently scrub it off. I can really see a difference. Yeah, it's not like you've been to your parlor and they pluck out all your hair. That is not the case because obviously my consistency was a little runny. It has to be completely thick. In the first applications like this, do it twice a week and then you see the difference. Now you need to apply some moisturizer because your face tends to feel dry, so you need to just apply that.